John Oliva with the Caller Times. Currently here at Fright Night. A little scared.
Welcome to Fright Night Haunted House.
I've always heard scary things about this one. Did we save the best for last? We'll see. Yeah, that was probably the scariest one. I feel like my hand's shaking a little bit. A lot of scares, a lot of twists that you're not expecting. I guess until next year, Corpus Christi.